Alrighty, we're here in the skinning shed. Here's that stuff we caught yesterday. Here's that fisher, big dog fisher. Here's that timber wolf. Pretty well furred. And that little fox. But what I'm doing here is I'm just giving you a prelude to a couple videos we're going to have on YouTube. One is basically, I guess we would describe it as what happens to a beaver once it gets caught in your trap. This video is taken from a trail cam video over a period of 3 days, I guess. And the start of it is the beaver getting caught in the trap. And then, well, I'll just let the video explain itself after that. You can see what happens. It's a pretty cool video anyways. And we can go from there. I'll, like I said, there's probably overall an hour of video, so I'm going to just digest it down into the more interesting parts. So, all right, hope you enjoy it. Bye.